I'm going to tell you a brief introduction and how to use, how to do the basic maintenance of humidity fire bottle. See, in each and every ICU, you can observe these three lines are there, right? One is oxygen, second one is air, and third one is vacuum, right? This is called a central gas pipeline, right? So today I'm going to tell you regarding the oxygen. See, dry oxygen is dangerous to the patient, that's why what we are doing, we are giving moist oxygen to the patient, that's why we are using a humidifier bottle. You can observe, this is called a humidifier bottle, right? How to remove and how to fix the humidifier bottle? You just come. See, this is a humidifier bottle. If you want to remove the humidifier bottle, you just press like this, push it and pull it. You have two positions actually. This is called a parking position. You will not get the oxygen, right? And this is your fixing position. This will give you oxygen. With help of this knob, you can adjust the flow. Maximum you can give 15 liter per minute flow with help of this. This is called a 15 liter per minute flow. You can adjust with help of this humidifier. Nowadays, mucormycosis is in progress. That patient has to be going on increases. Maximum study are saying like that. If for the mucormycosis, lot of factors are responsible out of that. This humidifier bottle is also responsible. So you observe one thing on the humidifier bottle. If you observe, see, this is a humidifier. Use distilled water only. You have to use only distilled water, right? After discharging of patient, you can clean this bottle properly. Otherwise, you can autoclave this bottle. This is an autoclavable. This is an autoclavable. You can observe. Use distilled water only, and it is an autoclavable. Got it? So it has two markings. This is your maximum. This is your minimum. So you have to fill water only between this. If water will fill beyond the maximum limit, it will go through pipe towards the patient nose. It will be dangerous for the patient, right? So you have to maintain this level only. Okay. One more thing. Sometimes there will be leakage. You have to observe when you are removing this bottle. This is a black visor is there, right? Which avoid the leakage from the water. So how to fix it?
Remove.
Rotate it. Rotate it properly, right? So we no need to remove this visor actually, but how it look like we can observe. This is a visor. Sometimes it gets lost, and that's why some leakage will be there from the bottle. Suppose it get removed out, you have to fix in this one. You can fix. Got it? So this is here. You can fix it, fill it properly, right? How to fix it? Right, this is your fixed one, and this is your record oxygen towards the patient. Okay? Sure, thank
flow,
you.
Flow,
yeah, you can adjust the flow. Like this. Okay, you can observe this knob, right? You can observe this ball. According to this, you can adjust the flow. Okay, sure, thank you.
Sir.